Okay, so now that I did the energy relic, I should be able to access the special place. I believe that's what the Forgotten Relics mod does, so I guess we're gonna find out. Should not have picked that up, but it's fun. We're living, we're chilling. Alright. Okay. So. Ooh! There's something. There's something mighty fine. Oh, damn. Cool. Seven of those will work. All right. Thought I could get up there. Guess not. Whoop. Alright. Now that we've done this, can we, like, leave through here? Or do we have to activate this? Why can't I go through here? It simply is possible. Was that a... thought I heard a void thing. I almost shat my britches. No, I don't want to enter the blue portal. I want to enter wherever this is. Hang on. I kind of want to know what this is. Let me look it up. Man, the internet is taking a poop. That's what's happening. Can't look it up. Whatever. Whatever. It doesn't matter. It don't matter at all. So let's just go to the blue portal then. God, I gotta take gambles on these. Chance to reduce all skill cooldowns on kill. Small chance to end.
Dave, we are gonna do that.
Just want one of those, because I was hitting them with some debuffs. Okay. Can we do the void fields again? Is that possible? It doesn't look like it. Yeah, you can only do those. Jesus! Fucking... Christ, oh no. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle. Ugh. Alright. This is an interesting, fog, but what is this place? This is new. Okay, we can get rid of this. Definitely. Get rid of you. Get rid of that. We don't need it. Get rid of that. I believe we can get rid of, it's fine. We'll keep this. Some incoming damage is dealt over time. That's immediately going to the scrapper. Yes, sir. There's two scrappers. I don't. Chance items from chests. Three scrappers? That's a lot of scrappers. We're underwater, baby. You will be annihilated. Here's where a lunar thing is. Five of those. Yeah. Alright. Slightly decreased secondary skill cooldown grants healing upon using it. Ooh! Why is that a white item? That should be much bigger. Alright. We're gonna go scrap, and then we're gonna fucking get out of here. God, I love that item. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Oh my, that's new. Christ, that was foreboding, especially underwater. That's just freaky looking.
All right, let us move forward. Rawr.
That's a drone. Oh, that's poopy. Increases jump height. Gremlin horn. Yes. Neat. Neat, neat, neat. I guess that's all that we can do here for now. Siren's call. Look at the filter on this place. Oh my god! That hurt a lot. Howdy. It's 20 minutes. Let's test what this is, since it's a card. Gain barrier after standing still for once. Oh! Oh, beautiful. Shame I have, like, literally no use for it. Oh, man. One item. And we'll... A storm is a pro... I don't like the sound of that. Where's the eggs? need to eradicate more eggs. Ah, yes, a scrapper. Just stood there and that happened. Well, that just sort of happened to me, man. Shouldn't have got rid of that, but it's fine. Ah, yes, my favorite part. Oh, this is gonna get crazy.
Are you ready to get crazy?
I know I am. Activating this thing 10 times. Hear a distant whirring. Better not be distant for much longer. I'm ready to kill some shit. Killed? Holy shit, how did that kill? On elite kill, crit next target and gain chance to cleanse all debuff. Ooh, yeah. Alright, I'm ready for times. Actually, wait. Hold on. I wanna fucking kill some shit. Get rid of this. That's dumb. Alright. Get rid of those, please. Awesome. Rid of that there broken thing. And then that should be everything. Alright, whatever. Let's get out of here. Trine times 10. Oh, my ears. Oh, oh dear. That's a lot of one item. What are the chances I do what that thing says? Where's it at? Let's get rid of that. I don't even think that's worth it. When I already have a slam to begin with. Let's go put those in the scrapper. All 11 of them. new portal it is.
Let's go.
Monitor screen is so fun. Is that an Aegis? Yes. Yes, please. Oh. You already know. Vegeta's armor? Hit me with it. Gain a massive armor increase every 6 hits. Yes, sir. Let's get 3 of them, because why not? Alright. I guess not, really. Alright. Let's get a move on. Stage 5. We're gonna go kill Mithrix, is what we're gonna go do. We might actually also go kill fucking Void Fiend while we're at it. Ooh, a scavenger. Ow! Oh, that's a void link. That fucking fart reverb sound. Is that what that was? That's most definitely what it sounded like. Oh dear. Bastard. My heels can crit. Oh, wow. Shrine of the Mountain, there it is. Six, we're gonna do 10 times again. It would be funny if we did 20 though. You know what? We'll do it 20, why not? That would be awesome. Ah, well, it's right here. Ooh. I don't even really have to explore the rest of the stage to know that we're ready for Mithra. This looks different. I can't be crazy, right? This looks different. What did they do with the rest of this place? What happened? What is that? I want to know what it is. No. No, oh, please. There we go. Whatever this is, I want to see it. Oh, do I need, like, an energy relic for this? Fuck. Alright then, well, if I were an energy relic, where would I be? I got no idea. All right. Oopsie daisy. I wish I had whatever it was that I needed for that. Seems there's also one over here. Are there? There's a few of them. Let's go. We're fighting. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, Christ. Oh. So, man. Okay. That's a lot of this. Grab everything. That looks like everything. Wungus. Alright. Let's go.
Mithrix is my bitch.
I'm healing an extra supercalifragilistic amount. Like, look at that. Like, I don't even know what's healing me. Wait, hang on.